Are you actually 18 years old?
I am, yes.
Are you actually going to a charter school?
I am. I go to Greenville Tech Charter High School.
Are you actually going to graduate with 63 hours?
Yes, sir.
Wow. And your associate's degree?
Is in arts, yes, sir.
So, Jennings submitted a question. She says she was 18 years old, graduating in May from a charter school, so we graduated with 63 college hours, getting her high school diploma at the same time that she gets her associate's degree. She was interested to learn that you went to Wharton Business School. She wants to know if you have any business advice, and do you see any work on the federal level to encourage more high schools to adopt the concept of early college?
Well, first of all, you don't need advice from anyone. You are way ahead of the game. When I was 18, I was not graduating with dual degrees. What you've done is a model that we want to spread across this country. And it's an area that Senator Scott and I have actually, we were talking about it before today's event, and we've spoken about it many times. Opening up pathways for opportunities for people in K-12 to come into the workforce immediately or to go on to post-secondary education, vocational education, community college, technical schools as another pathway or in advance of four-year college. So we're very, very focused on people learning skills, on dealing with the student debt crisis, and ensuring that the goal of education is obviously to enable people to provide for themselves and provide for their family and thinking about ways to do it. So we're doing this through administrative action across all of our agencies. We're really, really focused on preparing our students for the work of the future in K-12, expanding school choice opportunities, which we think is so fundamentally important, and we have been taking great actions, and there's more to come on that front.